Hi, my name is Samir Musa. I'm the captain of Dar Rahadar cricket team, and we are from Dar es Salaam.
My name is Mustafa Ramji, and I'm right arm fast bowler. I play for Raha Unis as well.
Today was one of the closest games we have seen in the tournament so far. We were short of 5 to 10 runs. But overall, we played very good.
Very good spirit.
Very good spirit. Congrats to Dubai, playing well.
It was a good fight.
Very good fight.
Yeah. In fact, we just heard from the umpires as well that this, since the tournament has started, this is one of the most interesting and most entertaining games so far. And that's what we're here for, to entertain the crowd. We made some blunders here and there. Generally, we started off very well. Even in the end, we took it right to the you know,
last over.
Yeah.
So it was a close game. Anything can happen in T20. One or two shots can change the game.
That's one of the most surprising, you know, the most amazing thing about T20, that, you know, the game can change over one over. So that's what happened today as well. So, but yeah, it was a good performance. We're very happy with that.
We have a game tomorrow against Mombasa, and I'm sure we're going to perform much better than we did even today, and we're going to move ahead.
So we come with the same energy. So watch out, Mombasa. We're coming for you.
We have to score 10 or 15 more runs than we did today. That's it. Our bowling, fielding has been excellent, and the team spirit has been excellent. Nothing more, and we'll go for it.